I think it's to, to force people to do start over again, you know?
I know, if it wasn't to start over again, I probably would have upgraded by now, but I don't want to start over at this point. Right here.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, it looks good. Do you have a mic in it? I was watching Kotton last night when I was in bed. I think it was a live stream, or I was possibly watching a YouTube video. I can't really remember. But he killed like 5 people outside here, in the video that I seen. And he had a shit ton of loot, yeah. And there was just a scav player behind him the whole time, waited until he got up and shot him right in the head. He was just like, I'm done, that's me. Nope, nope, nope.
And I'm done for the day.
So it's good to know what happens to everyone. Like, someone like Deadly Slob has like a 80% survival. 90%.
Yeah, it really does.
Yeah, like he runs from point to point, waits a couple of seconds, and then moves as he needs to. He's dead. This gun is fucking great. Nice finds. That was Kotton! Yes!